You're now watching MeadeCountyLocal.news.
Meade County Local News. The show was created by itsmontez.com. Get yourself a real content creator. Duh.